What I would paint if a client ordered $900 Rudolph nails.
Now, if somebody's going to pay this much money for a set of holiday nails, I gotta make them extravagant.
I'm going to attempt to make miniature movie scenes of the characters that take place across all five nails.
And hopefully when the set is complete, it will look like vintage animation frames frozen in time from the old film.
And since these nails are expensive, you know I had to pull out all the stops. I literally made little garlands to decorate the trees.
But we're not done yet, because do you think I'd actually have the nerve to do a Rudolph set without the abominable snowman?
And without my boy Yukon Cornelius?
Absolutely. Not.
Adding in some final magical holiday touches, and 30 hours of work later,
look at these results!
I'm obsessed. They look like actual stills from the movie.
Would you pay $900 for these?
Let me know what you think and follow me for more crazy nails.